Did you know a galaxy defies all cosmic rules? It's 13 billion years old, older than it should be, and it's pointing right at Earth. Is it trying to tell us something? Let's unravel the truth. Did you know this galaxy shouldn't exist? It's called GNZ-11, one of the oldest ever found. Its light took 13.4 billion years to reach us. I spoke to an astronomer who said, "This breaks the rules." Shocking, right? But the creepiest part? Its beam aims straight at us. What if GNZ-11 is sending us a cosmic signal? It's packed with star-forming zones, more than expected. Recent studies found strange light patterns in its glow. When I saw this, my jaw dropped. A message? Maybe. So, GNZ-11 shouldn't exist. It's pointing at Earth. Why us? Comment mystery if you're curious. Like if you're stunned, share to spread the word. Subscribe. Tomorrow we dive deep.